Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesdays. In today's episode, we'll take a look at how to set up the My Mastercam website linking utility. With the Mastercam software installed and your license codes activated, it is a good idea to set up a user login and link your account to the MyMastercam.com website. Some of the advantages of being linked is access to the Mastercam forum, where users from all around the world discuss issues and ideas pertaining to Mastercam. You can sign up to try out the next generation of Mastercam through the beta program that offers the ability to work with new functions and utilities in the pre-release version. There is also the Tech Exchange, where optional post-processors and tool libraries can be downloaded. To set up the account, you will need to first create a user login and a password. If you have already set up a login but haven't yet linked your license, you can skip this process. Fill in the required fields for your name and email address, create a password, and then create the account. You will be sent a validation email. Click on the link to validate. The My Mastercam website will require linking your license to the account. To create the linking code, launch Mastercam. Go to the Backstage area by selecting the File tab in the upper left-hand corner of Mastercam. In the Topics list, select the Community page. Use the link on the Mastercam.com utility to create the linking code, then copy the linking code and paste into the linking code required field on the My Mastercam website. Proceed to the Login page, enter your username or email address and your password. Now you're ready to explore the website and download optional files as well as the latest Mastercam installation files. As you can see, the Mastercam website linking utility is a great setup to give you easy access to practical tools and features. Well, that's all for today's episode of 2-Minute Tuesdays. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time.